Holy shit. If he caught me now, I was just dead.
Maybe smoke, maybe.
Hope he's fine. He's dead. I kind of expected a 5-man RP there too, huh? I need int, otherwise I'm gonna die to some one int attack.
Yes, 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 behind
you. I'm BK, BTP. If he lives, Obliad! Some motherfucking space! Before that shit runs out. Shit now, shit now, go back. It was okay before, but like we had an opportunity there to RP the holdy there, but I don't think he saw it. Maybe I should have told him. I thought it was pretty obvious because the Magnus, the Centaur was fucking with the bottom. Hmm. Fuck, I need a creep. Put on the thingy. Actually, it's fine. They're bottom.
Yes, okay. Command boy. Command.
Let's see. I have a magnet on my team, so I want to build full stats. So that means... I mean, Skadi into Butterfly, I guess. I don't have all my team members here with me right now. Bad luck. I think his S timer is like even way beyond. Isn't it? I think they killed it at 20 or something. 19. That's my ogre. Come here, little ogre boy. What the fuck you doing, kid? Get the fuck over here, kid. We need to get the fuck up. Yes.
Gee, why are you being me?
I didn't beat anyone, kid. You chose to click on that link. I didn't force your hand. You wanted RTZ girlfriend nudes or whatever. Not my fucking problem, you're a pervert. And isn't Ortiz underage, man? You looking at underage pictures of girls, man? What the fuck, dude? Get the fuck out of here, kiddo.
Oops, yeah.
Got it.
I can't click on those links, bruh. You gotta send it on bits. Let's get it. Oh, come on, Shop! The Commerce Center? Let's do it. Motherfuck!
I will use Wind after you give you motive.
I did. We can smoke into them and fight. Do you have a smoke on you? No, we don't. There are like 5 here right now.
Yeah, they will.
I'll just run straight into them now. Interesting. They're just mids. Oh, high ground here. They're quite boosty. I got here.
Okay.
It's fine. It shouldn't be a problem. Oh. It's child. There's like a bunch of free opportunities for kills. We're kind of missing them.
Got Shadow Blade?
I don't think he should be able to do that, you know?
Oh.
Fuck shit, Lamau!
2 seconds stop.
What? Oh, blink! I have to get out.
Your top tower's in trouble. My axe is
best. Hmm, that was pretty average. Or, well, we got the K, I guess. But still, I expected at least a side of Rex there. Instead, we got like a fucking support kill and a jug kill. A fucking yule trick by Vulture too. Should I use all the smokes now? Just solo RP this course. So RP any of these idiots alone and they're dead. He probably TP'd base already.
Yeah.
Someone was close. Might get juggy. Actually, this kid? What the fuck? Okay, dude. Let's force buyback. If he buybacks, we will get the fuck out.
I will just do it and run.
I'm getting out. Just get out if you can. That's decent. Pretty good actually, pretty fucking good. That RP kinda like, you know, it kinda like ruined everything. But luckily his reaction speed was like non-existent, so he got hit by the centaur anyway. Where is my ogre? Oh no, my ogre perished. Rest in peace in ogre heaven. I wonder what ogre heaven is like. Oh, I filled with like three-headed bitches. Oh, oh, three-headed bitches, man. Is it a threesome if you fuck someone with two heads? Is that a threesome? Good try, dude. This guy. Oh, replacement ogre and babies. Did I take a talent? Oh, I did. Huh. Did they nerf the magic resist? I swear it used to be like 35. It has to be a threesome if you fuck a two-headed girl, right? Like that chick from what the fuck was that show called? The Horror Story one. American Horror Story, yeah. If you bang that chick, That has to be a threesome. There's no way it's not. Two heads. Two.
Guys, maybe we'll stop anyway.
Your top tower's been denied. What's happening? Yes. Yes. This will do just fine. It's kinda risky. Our teammates are far. Whatever, let's do super baits. We can go host too. That's so weird that the cube stays if you put it in the black pack. Shit, that's so good. Still not? What the fuck? Let's go. Yeah, go, go, go. There's a cheese this time too. Let's push top. We can siege. This keep is faster than me? Oh my god, it is! How's that balanced? Honestly, how is that balanced? Oh, chill, dude. Kind of over tank like all fits. Fuck, sorry, I can't read anything right now. Bash, you fucking piece of shit! How come an enemy? Okay, bash, nice. When enemies play, man, they get infinity bashes. Infinity! They just bash me into oblivion. I play this hill, no bashes. None. Nada. Nice up, team. Nice up.
You hear it?
Yeah, what's up, dude?
This game is depressing.
I mean, that's the nature of solo queue, you know?
Yeah.
Ah, good game though. For you at least.
Yeah.
GG, team Ashka, GG.
You are used too strong.
I had a decent game. I just fucked up once when I died to the teamfight mid. Cause I knew that place was bad too, and I just went in and was like, oh, it's committing. My team's committing, I'm committing, you know? And the retort mentality.
Why are there 5Ks in our game?
Yeah, I don't know. It's like 2 7Ks, 3 5Ks each or something.
Yeah.
Okay, checking that donation real quick. It's a threesome if they both blow.
Did
you
get the game?
Oh shit, I wasn't even queuing.
Retard. You missed a 6.7k average game? Oh boy, you're missing out.
Oh wow. There's Pycot queuing, Gork queuing, fucking Mad is queuing, Tucker is queuing. What fucking game did you get there? What? None of them got you.
6.7. All the pros.
All the pros.
Oh well, good luck to
you too. Oh, I'm facing Gork and Chappie and Firo, and I have Uchiha Sasuke in my team. Oh my god. I'm gonna get a drink. Boop. Every day I wait for my Coca-Cola sponsorship. No Coca-Cola sponsorship.
Get the shot on you, shitter man.
What the fuck is happening? I'm losing so much gold. Why is no one picking? I was getting a drink and I lost like 100 gold already.
Oh, you only lost 100 gold, dude? I have Fury in my team, man. What are you gonna do?
Well, I have Tucker, so what the fuck are you doing? I have Uchiha, Uchiha Sasuke on my team, and I am not too low Uchiha, dude.
Alright,
How do you win? How the fuck do you win, kid?
Double Uchiha.
You're done already, kid. You're done already.
Alright, dude. Fine. Let's see, man. You're fucking done, dude.
You dumb child.
Very persistent core players though, so I'm playing core.
Chappie, huh?
Chappie. He's not gonna move no matter what.
Chappie.
There's gonna be some anime shit, man. Me versus you.
Me versus
fucking
me.
Fucking light. You versus you. I don't know, me versus you, dude. Some lightning everywhere.
No, dude. I don't know what to pick, to be honest.
Hey, what role are you playing?
I don't know what I'm playing. Like, I don't know what's happening. Half my team's muted.
You're losing gold, man. I am losing gold. Uchiha Sasuke.
Uchiha Sasuke is gonna pick next.
Uchiha Sasuke.
Uchiha Sasuke. Tutto.
Please play Techies against Gorgy C. Also, here's some fitting weak music.
The fuck do I pick, dude? I'm support.
Support?
What do you think, man? Give me some advice, man. I need to win this game.
I mean, I think I'm support too.
Oh, support versus
support. Ah, support versus support, I see.
Who's gonna be our new man? Yo, I haven't covered up my minimap, by the way, you motherfucker. I don't know if you do that shit. But...
I'm watching your stream right now, kid. Yeah, you're actually done already, kid.
I'm gonna block my minimap if
you're done already. Map. I'm watching your minimap right now, dude.
You fucking
I'm
shitter.
I'm scoping your fucking minimap. Like, zoom in 10 times.
I'm scoping your dick right now.
What the fuck?
Wait, you picked my hero, dude? I was gonna pick Skywrath.
Get fucking wrecked, kid.
I had it marked, dude. Are you watching my stream and you fucking pick Skywrath because I had a fucking
am scoping on your stream right now, dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick my best hero.
I'm quick scoping every fucking move you're doing right now, kid.
I'm gonna pick my best
hero. I have a sniper rifle on my desk, quick scoping on your fucking minimap right now.
You motherfucking shit. Think you're good, man, when you pick my hero?
You think you're good at all man? He's fucking playing support.
You think you're good when you pick my hero?
You motherfucker.
You motherfucker. How long are you playing, by the way?
Not that much. I only play for 2 hours.
Huh.
I won both my games, luckily.
Yeah, you got lucky. I saw you got lucky with the Rampage, too.
Rocky Rampage?
Oh my god, your activity feed. I mean, double Slark Rampages.
Is it?
Jesus. Scum. Scum of Earth.
I only see one.
Oh, yeah, I see two.
Oh, from my profile? Oh, my profile shows two, yeah.
Yeah, it's
wait, no,
bullshit.
That's from Monday. It's a different one.
Oh, Uchi Sasuke de Luna.
Whoa, Uchi Sasuke. Tutta U.
Okay. Oh. Alright, dude. Yeah. Good luck with your supporting. I'm gonna deward every ward, by the way.
Shit have luck, fun. Mongoloid. Later.
Have fun.
Yeah, fuck you, asshole. Yo, kid! We lost, by the way.
Oh, what the fuck, dude? You scared the shit out of me.
Well, I'm scared. Oh, it's Baguette on my team! Dude, Windrunner is Baguette! Isn't it? It is Baguette.
Yeah. Minus 100 in the start. Because nobody's speaking, dude. We lost.
Oh, we lost already, yeah.
Alright. Oh, dude, I have this idea. Like, it's a 6 strat. You wanna listen? You wanna, like, know my plan? They're a teal player. If you gank him, like, kill him twice or something, he might abandon or some shit. Like, this is 25 of our lives, dude.
Chappy. Come on, guys, I don't have to block minimap. I'm sure Gork is the most honorable Swedish player in the world. He will not swim snipe. Ah, yes, classic, classic.
Who's talking, the Timber?
No, just look at in-game meeting. Chat. I'm gonna leave you alone, top, because I get the feeling they're gonna try to get the top one, bottom one. How do we do this? Am I starting top?
I mean, if it's a solo clock, I don't know.
I'm starting top.
I can push lane first, maybe you can
put. No. Zone them first and then do it at level 3.
Am I muted? Fuck. Just killing Kuri with air spirit. Can't talk in you.
Yo, how come there's a girl in the basement of the Discord?
Hey, we were there and we ditched her earlier. After you zone him, I'll push the wave.
No, at level 3. When you're level 3, you start doing it. I hate doing that early. Did he leave the lane? I didn't see. Oh no, he's here.
I think he's gonna use trying to come back.
No, he's not. Not yet. To a new landing. He's gonna clog the wave maybe. I'm surprised he didn't clog the wave twice. This through? He's trying to clear. Watch out. Very well then. I moved the clear, you have to use it. Oh, this guy's fucked.
How come when Asians open their eyes they look white, but when whites close them they can't see anything?
Come on, bruh. Why you gotta make such a joke, man? Come on, bruh. Or just like four heroes on this side of the map now. What's fucking happening, dude?
You have a jungling legion?
Yeah, well, he's facing a Nykes. Oh, not Ursa, I mean.
Naturo!
Oh, Naturo Uchiha! You fucking weeaboo.
Yeah, I'm weeaboo, you have Naturo, dude. Why did you steal my name?
I'm the greatest Naturo in the world.
Your cloak is using shrine unless you use it, right? Where is your Ursa? Safe lane or what?
Safe lane, yeah.
Oh, that's a carry bench? I mean, support bench?
Oh, you got so much tops on. What the fuck?
Lock?
Yeah. So Fina. I don't rack. I don't rack at all.
You got the creeps, you pulled it there. No, no.
He's going for our bounty. I'm going for his bounty.
I wanna use chicken.
Clock is there over bounty right now. It is right.
My power is summoned.
Can you upgrade it? I bought the horse just now.
Use chicken, I can't speak in here.
Huh?
I don't know, someone used chicken, I can't speak in here.
Wow, you flashy, my chat.
Wow.
No, she's like building a fucking harem in California.
I don't know, dude.
No, she's actually building a harem in California right now.
Kind of hard right now.
Where's the other wards?
Oh, this guy top is really easy to kill.
I'm gonna go back to region.
Alright. I'm gonna ward top lane.
He pulled, I think. Yeah. The fuck are you?
Come, Tucker!
Got him.
No, not yet. I need the back. Good gracious, man. Good gracious. I'm healing.
Oh my god, your speed was so. Was it smoke?
Yeah, that was a smoke.
I'm 6, but we can go kill someone. I'm 7.
I'm killing children all over the map, son. All over the map, son.
Can we kill the Ursa bottom? You wanna smoke? You do as we kill?
Yo.
I'm tipping top. I'm tipping top.
Oh, fuck. No, it's not good. I have very bad memories of getting high kill streaks on Skywrath. I hope you're watching Hurricane Pike, by the way. After Dominator. Where's your farm?
What do you mean, dude?
Oh my god, we lost. I'm coming mid too.
I don't move 10 seconds.
I wanna do something in my ulti, man.
He's coming for the win.
I'll push the wave.
I'm coming for floor.
It's kinda shit position. That power shot. The mouth, that power shot. Get top down, dude. How's he alive already? When you get your dominator keep, I think you're gonna have to leave it at Rosh.
Well, for some reason Courier is there.
Yeah, well, is it
for Rosh?
I think so. I don't know who's doing it though. I'm gonna need the LC for it. You TP in. Can you TP bottom right and just defend?
I need chicken. I'm not TP.
Oh, they're there.
That may well be. You can go and I TP. And
yeah, there. Let's go. I have ulti ready. The shackle free. Alright, I can full.
I'll TP tier 2. I'm TPing right now. Or tier 1. Can't catch them.
Yes, you can, dude. Oh, if you beamed. He's dead.
Can I kill him?
I don't think so. Indeed. I'm gonna D white real quick. There's an Arcanine. Can you destroy this Arcanine? Oh, what?
Can I go rogue? Alright, he's doing Roche. Where's her Roche?
Wait, just clear. Fucking yes. Serving. Keep sending new keeps that, Tucker, because he's trying to Roche. Trying to sneak it.
Hold on. I wanna use my ulti, I haven't used it yet.
I'm gonna push mid. I have no TP for top, okay.
I'm TP, I'm coming, come on.
It's pretty shit.
Did he use a clock hook?
Watch mid! No, he didn't. You can keep farming. We don't need you for this.
I'm coming.
Nice.
Here's a blade in your eye.
By my wings.
Blessings upon a loyal warrior.
Tower is dead.
Motherfuck! Baguette!
Why is this fucker less hitting my shit?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes, I will.
Just... How is it you go for boss man?
He's still level 5 on Vash, no swap.
Might be dead.
Yeah, they're in the jungle, they're in the jungle, watch out. Trying to rush again. Slow your kick, by the way.
Can you go? Like, I'm coming. I might get a hook here. Yeah.
I don't have ward for this. Oh, nice. Right, yes. Please get the fucking Aegis! Chappy got it, bleh.
I'm getting out. I can go strong.
Get out. That's all we're getting.
Use clockwork, right?
I don't know. I didn't pay attention to
it. Hey, there we come.
Ah, I wasted my ulti there, it's so bad. I thought he was gonna duel him before the ulti went off on the Ursa board.
I'm buying 4 stuff first. He has a blink on Ursa, by the way.
I'm buying 4 stuff too.
Oh, well. I'm not coming there. I'm running to you.
Also, he got bashed. Oh, that's so unlucky. Because I'm sure he gets the duel there. They don't get Aegis. We get the Roche kill, and I get the Ursa kill that before he gets the Aegis. Like, it's so different. It's just like there's one fucking RNG bash from Roshan. Motherfuck. I truly despise RNG mechanics in a competitive game. They're okay in casual games.
Indeed. Protect your middle tower.
Mid. What the fuck is this kid doing? Oh my god, I'm unstoppable. I hate this shit. There's so much pressure on me to not die now.
Yes.
As Axon Invoker.
Hungry nerve.
Your top tower
I would. Give me, take the tower. Get up. I wanna farm, I don't like.
Keep your eyes open for now.
Yeah,
I'm healing. I wonder what could you order, huh?
By my wings.
Every coin helps.
That was not my first step that killed him. That was someone else.
I'm TPing, I'm coming. Oh fuck, 5 second TP.
I'm silenced, fuck. I got silenced by her spirit, dude. That's very close.
Oh no, force stop me or something?
I don't have.
Invoke has those spells. Maybe Alacrity.
Fucker tried to sunstrike him.
You got 800 gold for that? My kill, what the fuck?
To the roof ahead, dude.
Yeah, but
why no Atos? Because it's far too expensive for what it does. Why is he so angry?
Okay, I need some space now. Like some space makers, you know?
What do you mean space? You got infinite space.
No.
Yes.
He's
right. Yes. To a new landing.
Invisibility.
I will.
I have TP cooldown.
Indeed.
I'm farming top. I have TP cooldown.
Very well then. I'm under attack. You will float this through.
Should I TP?
You decide. It's fine though.
I'm coming.
Motherfucker. Oh no! What is that? A locket! Oh, I hate this. This is what I mean. The streaks are the worst. I died to a clock locket. And the touch of the meteor. Small items are always better. It's also, I'm position 5 in this game pretty much, so it's like, it is impossible to buy this 3k gold item like that. Plus, it gets dispelled by Ursa's ult. And Yul's on Invoke if he has it, but I don't think he does. And Swap kind of fucks with Atos, you don't get your target kill, so I'd rather play defensive. Defensive items.
As it is in my power. Down and out on the ground, they can roll some awesome new. You come through and be a real mate with
my power.
The tip unconditional love from the trade offs and calculated talks. Just tick off face.
Just out of the full moon. It's a bad deal. Put your hand out. I just came. Holy shit, a jackal. Oh, baguette!